I started feeling a little bit of a wobble.
It was the night of May 6th when a 4.7 magnitude earthquake hit the Truckee region. Kenny could feel it all the way down at his place in Sacramento.
Nothing too severe, nothing scary, thankfully. And then immediately afterwards, I looked it up and sure enough, there had been a quake.
It was one in a series of quakes to hit the Tahoe region since the end of April.
Welcome to earthquake country. Welcome to California.
Robert de Groot works in the U.S. Geological Survey Earthquake Science Center. He says California sees about 50 earthquakes a day.
There are always going to be earthquakes in California, but if you have at least a little bit of knowledge, knowing what to do when you feel shaking or get that alert.
He says a new early warning system called Shake Alert that started being used in California in the fall of 2019 is now giving everyone the heads up when an earthquake is nearby.
It's something that now that everyone can participate in, and really Shake Alert is everyone's earthquake early warning system. Everybody has access to it.
He says while earthquakes like the ones we saw in Napa County, Ridgecrest, or Loma Prieta will likely happen again, but they're tough to predict.
And we haven't gotten to the point where we can say this size of earthquake is going to happen, this specific size earthquake is going to happen here at this specific time and date.
California sits above major fault lines, making earthquakes a normal occurrence, leaving many prepared to feel them again.
Just try to be ready for whatever happens.
And while experts say it's difficult to predict where or when an earthquake could hit, they say don't panic. The best thing to do is be prepared and stay alert. Emily Maha, KCRA 3 News.
And experts say heed the warnings, whether it comes from the Shake Alert system on your phone or you actually feel the quake. They say you should know the safest place to go and cover your body and hold on.